audiences can expect an amazing and almost unimaginable man that was involved with the Manhattan Project. They can expect to leave with more questions than they came in with. I think that's what really good theater does.